Hello everyone, Trigan here, and we are back with Alice playing Conan Exiles. Don't forget, if you like this video, tickle that thumbs up button for me. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. So, as you may recall, we died. And then I tried to get us back to where we were and died again. And then died again. So finally I gave up and logged off. And you can see I still haven't gotten new clothes for it, but I did get a little bit further. I actually even got another level. I got over here and got back over to this area. This is the lake we were at, and swam over to this island and started trying to set up here. I got us a bedroll and I got us a campfire going. Unfortunately, I thought this island was uninhabited. Ooh, some more sticks. Thought this island was uninhabited, but then when the sun went down, I saw there was a camp down there at the other end, so we got to sort of stay at our end of the island here. Getting a little bit of lag on the game now. I don't know if that's because I'm in a busier area or what, but not too bad. So, yeah, I got another level. And I put the new point in strength, and I got the skills. I got 2 points, so I got the skills Apprentice Stonemason and Torch. Hopefully it'll be a better lasting torch than the one we already have. I wonder, what do we need? Repair Hammer. Yeah, see what I mean about lagginess? Come on. So we need sticks and coal? Okay. Not sure if we're gonna get that. What do we need for this stuff? Stone and wood. Okay, well that's fine. We've been getting wood. Get wood just by chopping down the trees. Boy, it's laggier than it was a minute ago, too. Okay, maybe it's just the menu I didn't like. So yeah, so I can actually start building us a house. But what I really would like to get, well, actually what I should be working on getting, I suppose, is some clothes. Some shoes, and some pants, and a shirt. Come on. Some gloves. Yeah, it really doesn't like these this menu, does it? It's really laggy in the menu. I wonder if that's... It still didn't take the gloves. There we go. I wonder if that's because we got more skills. If it's having to draw more resources or something. So yeah, these things, unfortunately, are single use, which sucks. But at least if we get killed, we can... Res back to here and maybe get back to our body and recover our stuff this time instead of just being out of luck. Yeah, what I'd really like is to get a sword. Let's see, what do we need for that? Is that what I wanted to work on next? Yeah, I think so. Wow, it was not this laggy even like 5 minutes ago. I've been playing for, I don't know, probably an hour and it's been fine. But it's only in the menu. That's really weird. Go out of the menu and it's fine. Give me the sticks. Give me all the sticks. I guess these sticks seem to be respawning fast. Which is good since we need a lot of them. Let's see. Ooh, another grub. Am I hungry? Yeah, we'll go ahead and grub. Come on. There we go. Ow. I wonder what it is with the menus that doesn't like. That's really strange. Okay, let's see, how do we look? Much better. And for our sword, we are going to need stones and some more of the twine stuff and sticks. We got plenty of sticks. Let's see, we need 10 twine. Can we make 10 twine? We can make 3 twine. Nice music. Nice classical music in the background here. I like it. Adds a nice tone. I like the opening sequence music too. It's really very Conan-ish. Or at least it reminded me of the Arnold Schwarzenegger movie. Another grub. We will eat him too. I've got some meat that I cooked up too. Got that fire going, so we've got some of that, and that seems to keep a little bit longer. As you can see, I've got some insects. Eat these guys up. There we go, that got us almost up to full. There, and there's our meat. Let's see how much twine we can make now. Craft 8. Right, that ought to get us quite a ways. Okay. Do this. Oh, come on. Alright, we can do the sword. If it's ever stops lagging. Okay, so what do we need here? We need wood, which is not hard, and 8 more twine. I think we'll have 3 twine when the sword's done, is that right? We're using 10 twine, so we're only going to have 1 left over when the sword is finished. Oh no, it says we have 6 left over. I must use it a bit at a time. Alright, so let's get some wood first off. I have wood back at the camp in the campfire, but might as well just get more. We will definitely need it. So yeah, it's funny because the that lagginess in the menu is really the first in the inventory, I should say, is really the first sort of frame problems I've had in this game. Leave the bunny be so we can eat him later. I thought this was a rock. It's a tree. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of that. I hate getting closer to that camp, but we need the twine. I do have my sword. The shield made, then. Two more. There we go. Alright, so now we've got our clothes to help protect us a little bit. I don't know what good they really are, to be honest, but I suppose they do offer us some sort of protection. And we've got a sword and a shield, so we can take on some of these guys if need be. So let's take a look at what we need to do here. So we need lots of stone and wood for each one. Alright. There, we may have to swim back across. Yeah, I'll stick our house on this side of the tree. Give us a little bit more distance from them. Be a little inconvenient, but eventually I'm sure we're going to have something better than that bedroll and cook fire. Let's see, do I have enough to make a foundation? Yep, I have enough to make a foundation. Interesting clanking sound considering we're stone against stone. I guess they didn't want to. Whoa! Alright, that sort of broke. At least it repairs quickly. Okay, so let's see what we can build here. One thing I've really been impressed with is the appearance of the structures in this game. It is really amazing. Okay, so we've got it on 6. Okay, we can rotate it. How do we adjust height? I thought we could adjust height with this. Maybe we can't. Yeah, good. It's gonna craft another one for us. Cool. Alright, so we need more wood and stone to do the next bit. Okay, we get one more of these down, we can build ourselves a little 2x2 house. I think there's lots of rocks over there. Let's swim over there. I need a drink anyway, so. Here you go, guys. Here's some fan service for you. Oh, it's not as good as when she was wearing a loincloth. Sorry, ladies. Okay, let's see. Oh, here's another one right here. Get this stuff over here too. there. At least it's only two components, unlike Ark where we've got three. You gotta have the wood, stone, and thatch. Or wood, thatch, and fiber if you're doing... Oops, I don't know what I'm doing that for. It's the axe on the tree. Getting myself pretty loaded up here. Okay, let's see how many of these guys... Well, actually, we only need one of these, so we'll craft one of these. And let's craft ourselves a door frame. We need twine for the door. Okay, that's fine. Okay, we're pretty encumbered. It's also getting late. Let's get back over there. Shelter. Yes, yes, I know we need shelter. What do you think I'm working on here, buddy? Okay. There. Alright, so that's the first part done. We're not gonna need either of these anymore. So for walls, we're going to need more stone and wood. For the door, we're going to need wood and twine. How much twine can we make? How much do we have? Do we have any? Doesn't look like it. Looks like we can make five. I think that may be it for tonight, though. Fire on so we get a little light. Yeah, see, there's a camp right over there. And there's a camp there. You can see the camp further down. And then there's a camp. Looks like a couple camps over there. A big community or something. Something up on top and then something down below, too. Excuse me. Nice to see on this instead of crouch. See, readies and unreadies your weapons. So whatever you last had equipped. I've got my sword and shield ready. And you left click to use your why am I thirsty? I was just in the water. How can I be thirsty? I better eat some too. Alright, we're filled up. Probably didn't need to eat that last piece, but I like seeing that filled up. What was it saying? Oh yes, so you left click to swing the weapon in your left hand. Looks like if you hold the button in, you build up power or something. And you right click to use your left hand. Yeah, it's a little backwards, but it's actually easier that way. So I can block with my shield. Block, swing. Now, if only, you know, we just hope that works when it actually comes to us being attacked by something. Burns that wood pretty fast, doesn't it? Unfortunately, the nights do not last very long here. I don't have any. This is all vanilla. I haven't altered anything. It's all the default settings. Boy, the sounds, the environmental sounds they have here, they vary depending on your location, but also just like through the day it varies. Like, listen to that wind here now. Put this out since that's not what I wanted. This looks like the sun's coming up. Yeah, you don't even have to get very close to those camps and they'll come out and attack you. Alright, so let's go get some more. Stone and wood. And some of the creepy sounds things make really creep me out. I don't know if these guys are like juvenile versions of those big ones or what. They seem pretty docile. The big ones, you get too close to them, it doesn't end well for you. I don't know why sometimes you have to hit the button 3 times for it to repair it. Let's get some wood. Stuff too while I'm here. I tell you, sometimes it's easier to do this in third person and sometimes it's easier to do it in first person. I've had a hard time choosing which I prefer. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of these. Oh, and we can craft 7 of them. Excellent. Alright, so let's go ahead and take these back. We get our walls up, then we just need to do our ceiling. And we should be able to do that in one more trip then. There is... Where's the big tree? Is the big tree gone? Did it despawn? I see our house there. But the tree's gone. That's bizarre. Okay, well, I guess that's fine. It's not where I want you. Okay. Excellent. That just kept placing them as we went around. It's at least with this, too. I mean, look at this. It's not like arc. There's a little headroom, and you aren't banging your head on the door sill. Very nice. I like it. I like the look of this stuff, too. I was watching Corrales do one of his builds, and he's, like, doing this little town with tavern and everything. It was so cool. If nothing else, that would have convinced me that I wanted this game. Okay, so 30 stone and 3 wood per. We should be able to. I wonder if it's saying we need shelter when we're swimming because it's making us cold. Bet you that's why we're getting that prompt then. Oh, I don't know if you can see, because of the lower resolution of my video, but when you harvest, not only does it tell you in the bottom right how much you're getting, but it tells you how much you have total. So right now I can see I have enough stone for two ceilings. Hand in all the way in the rock. There's some eggs there too if we should need them. But right now the meat's been doing okay. And grab the eggs, they'll spoil. So I don't really want to grab them if I don't have to. That should be plenty of wood for our needs. We need to make twine for that. Craft four more, so we'll only be one twine short. Let's see if we can get some more. Oh, they've laid more eggs too. That's cool. That's good to know. I don't know if you can tame any creatures in this game or not. I don't think you can. I could be wrong, but I don't remember seeing anything about that. Though that might be a later planned implementation. The heck? Excuse me? I was probably saying the same thing about me taking her eggs. All right, let's go on over here. Try to get our ceiling on. And once we have our shelter, we can call that an episode. Hey, nothing fancy, but shelter is shelter, you know? Want that. Okay, see. Seven. Last one. Slipgator would be going nuts about these being in different directions. Now, if we just make ourselves one more twine, we have enough of everything. Now we're going to need more wood. We only have 15 wood. Let's go chop some trees. Oh! Some right here we can chop. Stuff does respawn relatively fast, not super fast, but not super slow either. And I do believe that's enough. Yeah, that is really handy knowing how much stuff you have total in your inventory so you can. I mean, not enough resources. Oh, I hit the wrong. That's why. All right, let's get these things off my hot bar before I start crafting stuff by accident. Okay. All right. We have a home. So if you like this video, please tickle that thumbs up button for me. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. I guess next time we're going to have to start getting out and meeting the neighbors. We've got some shelter now. I need to get some experience so we can, you know, start being able to build some better stuff. Build a regular bed and you know, start getting some workbenches and things like that going. And I've watched videos on it, but videos I've watched haven't really explained a lot of how the stuff works. I mean, so far, you know, we've learned that, you know, most of your primitive tools, you're going to need sticks and fiber and stones. And, you know, we've had to make twine for some of the bigger stuff. And then we just needed stone and wood for our structures. But we know that there are going to be crafting stations that we're going to need to construct. And then, you know, maybe we'll get far enough we can actually get some people in our tribe. I like to think of them as tribe members, not thralls. They're part of the family. I like that much better. So, I hope you folks enjoyed the video, and we will definitely see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.